South Charlie, 15, 20 minutes. Right now, it's like 30. Yeah, you jump on that freeway.
Yeah, it's like green and black. Okay, so you got light brown.
The eyes, people, the eyes.
Actually,
just
color.
Okay.
I did it without
putting bleach in. Well, you know, they say,
yeah,
but it's funny because
I
had
a little
rainy. Yeah, that's locked
up. No!
No. No.
Tina, come here. Tina.
When I'm looking at the how-to videos, I just like fast forward till I get to the part I need to see.
Right.
You don't give it up.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, pony. Hang it from the back. Let me see. Pony.
Hey, what? No.
But look at it! Oh,
Don't worry, I captured that on video.
What?
You got it on video.
People. Gotcha.
Okay, so as you saw earlier today, there were a couple of dust ups with dogs, dog fights, pit bull hybrid, and a pit bull. So I've had a few questions on my channel about what I'm using to stop the dog fights. So this is my primary tool right here. It's called an Eco Blast. It's an air horn, and it's rechargeable. So you just use an ordinary bicycle pump. And yeah, you can use it over and over again. I've used it probably for about 3 years. You can find that on Amazon. It's Eco Blast. And a newer tool that I have is a taser. And before people get upset, no, I'm not tasing the dogs. It's just the sound that the taser makes. And it stops the dogs in their tracks. They hate the electrical sound. So I'll go ahead and show that to you, what it sounds like, what it looks like. Okay, so the dogs, they absolutely hate that sound. They stop what they're doing. Like I said, I'm not endorsing tasing dogs. It's just the noise, only the noise, not tasing dogs. So yeah, so I just wanted to share that with everyone because I've gotten a lot of questions in the past on how to stop dogs from fighting. I hope that was helpful for you. All right, I want to thank everyone for watching today's video. If you can, please give the thumbs up. If you aren't subscribed, please subscribe. Also, please leave a comment below. And I want to say a very special thank you to everyone who watches the ads. It helps support Bodhi, and we appreciate it very much. So we will see you again on the next episode of Bodhi's World. Everyone out there, have a great day.